We're going to take these materials and turn them into a proper joiner's mallet. Everything's looking good so far.